Hey everyone, today we get to play on Alterac Pass. Our team gets first pick, first ban, and we get to play. Menu. Just Viper, can you tank? Yes, I can. Oh, Alterac pass. Maybe not. We can go Johanna. Maybe ETC.
Let's fly.
Nice forced pick.
Victory above all.
Trying to figure out what I want to pick up. Butcher, we'll just go ahead and pick ourselves up.
The crusade calls.
We'll pick ourselves up, Johanna. Give me hope, Johanna. Hope.
We will forge a great destiny.
I don't like our current setup. Don't like it at all. But it could end up. Which tank do I ban? It's funny because you can actually really ban Murden as well, and you kind of follow up to
honor.
The butcher charge.
Redemption.
That's what you're looking at. What kind of loadout can we go with? Throw that on. See, Blaze. That's a good one.
There is always hope.
What kind of mechanical monstrosity can we put her on?
I stand ready.
Go this or this. I like this one. Okay. Murky Blaze. The Butcher. Hanzo. Should be interesting. We do have the double soul lane in Falstad and Varian. So that actually, we should be able to deal with the split push of Murky. The Varian Twin Blades just got nerfed though. Wonder if they know that. Vala can put out a lot of damage, especially against a Blaze main tank. Yeah. Like, this could be snowball. If they get late game, they win. Because I don't think Vala carries that much weight in the late game, especially if it's the Butcher coming in on her. But I'll try to stun and blind.
Can you hear it? The end of the Alliance.
Hope you're ready to kick some arse.
The Crusade brought me here.
We're gonna go Laws of Hope. Although, yeah, you could do this, and this one's also fine. I've played without Laws of Hope several times now, and it doesn't feel good. Passive health regeneration is imperative.
Let the battle begin.
Murky went with Bribe. Falstad Gathering Storm.
Seems right.
We must defend our fort.
By the light.
I'm glad someone
Okay. Nicely done.
Together we overcome.
Yes.
You cannot escape my grasp.
All right. Is she coming? Is she coming? Is she coming?
Our ally needs help.
No. All right. Cool.
Very well.
I would love it, Vala, if you were to come, but you're not. All right. Absolutely nothing.
Choose a talent.
The Crusade calls.
Let's go condemn.
It seems the Alliance is foolishly taking some of our warriors hostage. Be ready to free them.
Thank you. My mana is low. We did it.
All right.
Now, warriors, capture the Alliance's prison camp.
Oh, she is way too far.
Take this hero out of the fight.
Like, I can't peel for everyone. Let's go ahead and just do this.
Over here.
It will take time to unlock the cage. Guard it.
Yeah, so that was a bad whip by our like, you gotta stop whipping them.
Lead our raiders to victory.
Yeah.
Good work. Seems right.
Yeah, you gotta stop whipping. We're gonna go Blessed Momentum.
Better. I need to pull back.
The next time our raiders charge, the storm pikes will fall.
Alright, let's go ahead and bail out. Let's go ahead and try to get this XP. And walk away. We are going to go Blessed Shield. Yeah, it's just...
yes.
Alright, I'm just going to go all the way back down here to the bottom. There's nothing I can do here.
The Alliance is
don't know why they decided to push in that high, but
show them that
they did.
No orc can be imprisoned anymore.
Tight Falstad. Yeah.
The crusade calls.
Our captured forces are out in the open. It's time to move.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got them. Actually, no, we don't.
Now for the rest of the Alliance.
The crusade marches on. Yes.
Killing spree. devastation spreads. The Alliance trembles before us.
Healing, healing. Alright, we are gonna go with Blessed Hammers, because why not? Put that in the front. Nicely done.
Yes.
How's the 36?
Take this hero out of the fight.
That's a full death on that Murky. We are
as it should be. Seems right. By the light be dead.
Man, I'm playing piano.
Victory, but we're not done yet.
I was hoping she'd have more energy than that.
I go.
Thank you.
Thank you, my friend.
The infestation spread.
GG.
I can hear the spirit of the land rejoicing with
that was a funny. He was literally stunned and chained against the wall and they're about to slash him. Ugh. It was me. Oh, that was fun. It was a fun little game. Yeah, they definitely tilted and draft and decided to go all out. Stats for today, we had 2 kills, 9 assists, 1 death. We did 50,544 in siege damage, 14,584 in hero damage, 17,000 in self-healing or shielding, 6,561 in XP contribution. Murky top in the game, 11,000. 101,000 in siege damage. Wow. Talents we went over today: Laws of Hope, Eternal Retaliation. We went Blessed Momentum, so this allows us to blind more and mainly condemn more, which is just another stun against the Butcher. We went with Blessed Shield, obviously another stun. Blessed Hammers, which is, it's, like the pulsing, like the radiation damage that you can get, like the Burning Rage. That's actually pretty good as well, but I just like hammers because they're more fun. A little bit of random elements attached to it. The Imposing Presence. And summons attack. Your hero have attack speed slowed by 20. So this is what I picked this up specifically for the Butcher. If the Butcher were to come in too quickly, I would Imposing Presence and thus reducing attack speed and move speed by 50% and 20% for 2.5 seconds. And then passive, if he were to attack me, he gets slowed. So, once again, just to counter the Butcher, we were winning pretty well at that point, but if he gets his stacks and goes late game, he can start killing us. Anyway, let me know what you guys think and what we could have done a little bit better, and have a great day.